All right, we need to write 3 over 10,000 as a decimal. So if we write a 3, and right now the decimal point would be right here to the right of it. 10,000 has 4 zeros in it, so I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4 to the left, and then put zeros in. So in the end, we get that 3 over 10,000 is equal to 0.0003.